What's the bet?
Travel Court. What's the bet? We gonna run some TNT.
Yeah, yeah.
He's
here's
gonna run some TNT.
Here's the bet. All right, I'll get the money. You wear this, I wear. You wear a TNT shirt for a week, or I wear this for a week.
I bet I knock him out.
That's the deal. Forget the money.
Damn. I bet I knock him out.
Oh, that's easy
that's
money.
That's easy money.
No, that's easy money. No, I'm gonna have him in TNT shirt for a week after this.
There we go. That's right. Pants too. Pants included.
TNT shirt.
Yep.
I'm gonna make your ass wet, but if I see you without them on, I'm gonna beat your ass every time I see you.
Let's go. I'll see you.
Thank you
so much. Thank
you.
All right.
Oh, no, we're done. I got him. With our bet. I'll send you a picture with him in TMT shit. He can't take it off for a week.
No doubt about it.
Huh?
Best bet I ever made.
I asked him that.
What did he say?
He said, these new pajamas and couldn't say too much about
him. He threw a jab at him and he got blamed.
I can tell you, they don't want to see it. I think they do want to see it. You don't know what an MMA guy brings to the boxing table. We're the element of surprise. Element of surprise.
I ain't worried about that. I can show you what I'm gonna do for you and still beat your ass.
I'm not gonna show you, and then I'll win.
You can't win.
It's the element of surprise. We are gonna win tomorrow. We're taking over. Boxing is going to die. Boxing will be dead.
Man, look at it. You'll be dead.
I won't be dead. Boxing's gonna be dead, and the fall is gonna be on Floyd Jr.
You see that one right there?
Yep.
That one right there? That one is fucking you.
No.
No. That one is you.
That one is me. I'd beat Floyd. I got in the ring with Floyd, I'd beat Floyd.